I was taking pictures.
There we go. It's 11:52. We got eight minutes.
Okay, just take your top off and then we'll put this on you and then. Here, we just put this around you. You don't even have
it on. It comes off easy.
Okay. So, what do you think so far, Evan?
It's nice. I wish it would snow more.
Alright, and our second prize winner is Matthew Gamble. Matthew Gamble, you out there? I see him down there. All right.
Where's the other one?
You get yourself over to the fireball place after the dip as well. And our third prize winner is Becky Wilson.
I want whiskey now.
I see Becky around.
You want the whiskey now?
Yeah. Becky Wilson.
Watch me. I have my wallet and everything here.
Becky Wilson, you are our third prize winner. All right, we got 7 minutes. 7 minutes to the dip.
I work. It looks a little like 3 minutes. I'll go over there.
Keep dancing, honey. Keep that plug going.
There you go, Rebecca. This is your first. This is her swimsuit.
Okay. Okay. So.
I hope nobody splashes me. Oh yeah. My dancing shoes. Should I wear my sunglasses? Oh. Guess I should take them off, eh?
Yeah. Can't go in the water if you want.
Not the
well, you could, but.
No. 6 minutes. I can see my breath.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, if you're gonna dip and you're ready to go, see the two flags here? You can just kind of make your way through there. You can kind of, you know, if you're not dipping, we'd ask you to stay out of the rope drop area unless you're. Watch the cords and stuff around here, guys.
Cords, they're getting electrocuted.
Oh,
warm
look
us up.
You got a sky cam, that's good. Oh, no, sorry, a heavy cam. Yeah,
a GoPro, yes.
A GoPro.
And hopefully it'll fall under the water, but I don't know.
Oh. Oh, the GoPro look, good for you.
Yeah, we'll see. To do it.
So,
my father did it years ago, so I thought, oh, well, time to
if
do
you're,
it.
If you're going
I'm
in the desk,
CEO
we ask you to,
Habitat for
ask
Humanity.
You to make your way into
so,
the
thank you so
here.
Much for helping. Oh, nice. You're helping us in a big way.
Thank you.
2 minutes. Let's go now. We're ready. As you think it is.
No?
Yeah, but...
Can you feel anything?
Not my legs, no. My legs are numb. Batman t-shirt? The green things floating in the air. See you next year. wrap them up in the red one.
In the red?
Yeah, in the red. Then. Not yet.
No?
Nope.
Why?
I haven't got that far yet. How far out those people are.
So if you've just gotten out and you're walking around and you're thinking, man, it's warm out, it's no problem. I'm just gonna suggest that you don't let that fool you and that you get yourself dry and get yourself dressed, because pretty soon you're gonna get really cold. You've got adrenaline going through your body and that's gonna wear off, and then you're gonna start shivering and then you won't be able to put your socks on. So just warning you. Not that I've been there or anything.
Do you guys want a hot chocolate?
Okay.
All right, who's going to come back next year?
Yeah.
I think that was about half of you. What am I hearing?
Here,
who's
let me
coming
that.
Back next year?
Yeah.
I can't wait to see ya. Can't wait to see ya.
Don't stretch it out. I've got bigger winter ones in there, eh? Gloves?
I'll be like 2 minutes. I gotta go get my bag.
I can't, I'm okay. Yeah, those are the gloves.
Okay, we're looking for Rajan. Rajan, sir?
Rajan
Berman.
Right.
Where are you, Rajan?
He's not still in the lake or anything, right?
Can you wrap this up in that?
Yeah, sure.
I just don't want sand in my bag, but.
We should have brought a plastic bag.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't think about the sand.